You say NFTs are dead? I think you're dead wrong. Hello there guys, my name is Alexander and I'm product manager at arbitragecounter.io, the best tool for cryptocurrency earns. So today I'm really excited to present you our brand new product, NFT Scanner. What it is and how to make money on it in this video. So, NFT Scanner is an essential tool for NFT flipping. What it is, you might ask. Actually, it is a bit similar to arbitrage that we all know and love on this channel. So the process is simple. You just buy one NFT for a fixed amount of dollars or ethers or Solana, whatever, and then after a short time, you sell it with more profit. So the scheme is great, it works, and it's still available to you. And right now, it is the best time to do this because NFT Scanner is live, so let's dive deep into it and learn how to use it. So, right now, I'm on the main page of arbitragescanner.io, and if you're the member, so that means that you have a subscription called Test or even something higher, then it means that you have the access to NFT Scanner. So, it is seated right here, NFT Scanner, and I'm asked to add a new NFT Scanner. All right, so where to find all those collections that we'll be flipping? So our product is designed to work best with Blur. Blur is the largest NFT marketplace. It is actually an aggregator of marketplaces. So that means that on Blur, you can see deals that are made on OpenSea, X2Y2, and so on. So I'm on the blur.io, and let's see what is interesting right now in the NFT market. So Pudgy Penguins, Bored Ape Yacht Club, as usual. So right now trending, let me see, let's go for Redacted Remilo Babies. I don't know what it is, but all right, so let's flip them. So here we have a collection and we have a bunch of information about the items in that collection. So what we really want to flip is the rare tokens that are low in price. So what I'm talking about rarity. Rarity is the parameter of basically every collection out there. So, for example, if the Remilio 286 has this hair or this goofy t-shirt, it means that it has some traits. And some traits in the collections are rare, some are not. So, if the NFT is combined with multiple rare traits, it means that the rarity of that item is going to be higher than rarity of other items, for example. So for this particular Remilio 286, the blue rarity is bottom 50%, 8,700 and so on. So we don't want that. We want to work with at least top 50% in rarity. So let's see what we got here. So yeah, the more rare items in Blur are shown with the bright white font. So, for example, Remilio 171 is actually really rare. It's top 50 and it is sold for one Ethereum with 1300. So, I want to flip the items that are rare, that are in top 50 by rarity on that collection. And also, I don't want to spend more than, let's say, one Ethereum and $200. So yeah, let's say my budget is that. Right, so we have established that we want to get notifications about this collection. I want to get notifications only about top 50% of the items by rarity. And I don't want to really pay more than 1.2 Ether for that. Right, so now let's set up our NFT scanner. So let's go to our website. Here we have NFT scanner tab here. And we are asked to add a new scanner. All right, so let's call it Babes, for example. And we are asked to get a collection address here. So where to find it? Of course, on Blur. We have in the top left corner the information panel where we have this copy address button. So let's click it and input it here. Right, now let's head to filters. So the most important filter here is max rarity. As I've already told you, I want to get notifications only about top 50% of the items. So that is exactly what I'm gonna put here, 50%. If for any reason I would want to get notifications about all the occurrences of the tokens in that collection, I would input 100 here. Right, so now minimum sell price, I don't really care for that. Maximum sell price, yes, I do care for that. and let's here put $3,600, right? Now we're asked to input the Telegram channel ID. So let's set up a Telegram channel. Let's go to Telegram, create a new channel with the name Babies NFTs, why not? Description, NFTs are sent here. Right, click next, and Telegram is working today. Yeah, sometimes that happens. It is not the problem of our services, just Telegram being Telegram these days. So if you encounter this problem, just head back to your channels, then find the Babies NFT, for example, and you can continue. So yeah, that is my Telegram channel. And now let's go to the settings panel and add a new administrator, add admin. So as an admin, I will copy this bot tag, input it here, and yeah, arbitrage scanner NFT bot. So let's add it, and it is really important to give all the permissions to this bot. In other case, it wouldn't be allowed to send messages to your chat. So yeah, let's give all the permissions. Done. And yeah. The Babies NFT bot just sent me the ID of this channel. So let's copy it. Make sure that you copy it with the minus sign before the numbers and input it here in Telegram channel ID. Now we are almost ready to get notifications from this bot. The last step is to set up a notification template. What it is? So it is basically the type of message that you will be getting when the new item pops up on the marketplace. So either I can choose it from the ready templates like so, or I could set it up manually as I want. So let's enter it manually. So here we have a notification template. We can write anything here. So for example, I can say hello, new NFT pop up on, and now I want to know what marketplace should I buy this NFT. So let's click on this variable marketplace. And now, instead of dollar sign marketplace, I would get something like hello, new NFT popped up on Blur, or hey, new NFT popped up on OpenSea, for example. Now let's set up all the other variables. So for example, collection name, then I want to get Ether price, and rarity. Yeah, I do care about rarity. Now, the last thing to do is link, so I could easily go to this marketplace. All right, let's save our bot. And yeah, scanner saved, reductor family babes, everything is working. Go to NFT scanners, yeah, I can see it in the list. So, now I will just wait for the notifications to come up. Of course, it will not like appear every second, just because not every NFT collection is popping up with new sales. So I will head back to you when I get the notification. So the notification just came by. Hello, new NFT popped up on Blur. Let's go. So what we have here? Ether price 1.17 and rarity 47.2. I think that is a great deal. So let's go to this offer. And yeah, I can buy it now for this exact price. So yeah, that's a great offer. If I had 1.2 Ether on me right now, I would get it and then sell it, for example, at 1.2 Ether. Why not? All right, so yeah, as you can see, our service works. You can make a really good profit on that. So that is NFT Scanner. It is available for all our clients with the test subscription or higher. And that was Garage Alexander, product manager at arbitragescanner.io. See you here.